Why don't they feel the same way we do? It's brilliant.
I don't think
they.
I don't want to overgeneralize the one, but by and large, overwhelmingly, they simply respond to different interests. 75% of the population who was skeptical of the election were basically correct. You know, anyone who tries to break out of that that rather rigid framework is going to be marginalized because they don't have the resources and they don't control they don't have the media and they don't have the organization and so on. It's going to take large popular movements to change this. And that can happen. It's happened in the past. I mean, that's why freedom and justice have expanded over the centuries. It's never been gifts. You know, it wasn't gifts from the rich and powerful. These are things that were won. You know, they were won by the labor movement and by the women's movement and by the civil rights movement. By other human rights movements, they're won by popular struggle, and you get you move forward. But they're never given as gifts, and they won't be in the future.